And befriended a fellow programmer, and the two made a joke track that jabbed at how formulaic house music was.